Meghan Markle made a glamorous appearance at the Los Angeles Children's Hospital Gala, re-wearing her eye-catching red Carolina Herrera gown from a 2021 New York event. Attending without Prince Harry, who was off on a birthday hiking trip with friends that she arranged, Meghan greeted young fans at the star-studded gala. The event featured performances by Demi Lovato and appearances from Kaley Cuoco, Jamie Lee Curtis, and Colin Hanks, adding to the evening's excitement.
I just wish she knew.